Good step inside there from Johnny Searle. Johnny Searle, great work from him. And steps inside. Tom Derrick touches down. Try there for Rugby Against Cancer. Stood him up beautifully. Cracking mullet. Great sidestep. Scores himself second try. And Rugby Against Cancer back themselves back into the lead. Toby Baldwin. Lovely little offload off the inside. This could be try three, and it's going to be try three. Tom Derrick touches down, and there's the third try for the Rugby Against Cancer. Well, to get that ball back, the RAC from there looked a little bit isolated, but managed to get it back in ball in hand and a score here, really.
Oh, look at Derrick go, do a double step into the centre, and Derrick will charge his way over the try line.
Well, Tom Derrick, what a double side step from him there. We got it on.
Have a look at the big screen on this one. One step, two step, see you later, Voyagers. Oh, I'm off to the try line.
What a cracking double step from him, really.
Closer towards that try line, a penalty conceded again, and Rugby Against Cancer go quickly through Finch, now into Searle, who's distributed across the field to Derrick, who just dances back in field, and he's got enough pace and enough power to go underneath the uprights here, and that could be an important try and an important position as well for Rugby Against Cancer. They score right underneath the shadows of the posts, and they now take a 7-point advantage here. Great powerful running from Tom Derrick, which means that
and they regain possession. Good solid scrum from the Harlequins. Now a chance for them to break through their scrum half. Great individual work from him. Steps inside one and then two. And now he pins his ears back. He's going to get to the corner. No good. Well covered. Well covered by Austin Evans. Super tackle from him over in the corner. An absolutely cracking mullet as well. Handoff from the tropics there. Once again, another strong handoff from 7. Up an exciting finish to this game.
Team. James Bottrell, now the Voyagers back on the charge. Keith looking to get a goal. Oh, it just bounces off. Forget. Right, well over the 7 minutes of this first half. Kirby with the direct approach. Well, not here. There's a bit of hits like that. Astonishing stuff. The Voyagers in possession, but looking a bit back to the wall at the moment. Big tackle from Rugby Against Cancer to put the pressure.
You know, the insight what goes on in the evenings before preparation for rugby. Well, it seems to have worked for the Rugby Against Cancer so far this morning, because they started a blistering first half, 19-0. The Knights team, and now the Knights come out to their right flank and they'll be looking for opportunity through Caden Davies.
Well, we fancied the going here. He's going to slip over Derrick, not quite. Has to literally clamber onto the man to stop him from moving. One here, sort of an inside step, but can't get away. But
no one can fill him. He took three or four guys to knock him down. It's a really powerful player, and he's been so influential for Apache. What we're seeing is an absolutely fantastic defensive set there from Apache.
Try scorer Cullen. Now to Bryce again, just working hard off of his wing. He's able to distribute the ball into the air. Back underway and mixes up with Dom Coetzer. A bounce off his right foot into some. Then Bryce looking to try and puncture through. He's able to evade a couple of challenges, but again, the Rugby Against Cancer team get back and recycle well, regroup. Southern now has an opportunity to try and get through of this All-Stars team. Bryce, Chalmers, going against the grain. He's almost able just to weave his way out of trouble. Two now, Southern. powerful centre at 15. He's able to just charge through the first couple of challenges. Hacked down inches short of the line, but Cunningham trying to scoop the ball up.
Cheeky little chip, can he pick it up? Almost fantastic work. Gets it and comes away from it. Great restart from Yago Davis. That ball moved out once again. Scrappy possession for this RFC team. Been put under a lot of pressure by this young Apache Braves team.
So Wyvern Harlequin's working this one out of the scrum. Dobson driving forwards. Well, furious hands in the air for Robbie against Cancer, and it's been turned over by the men.
So RFC being patient, trying to probe that distance. Good work from Evans. Now he moves it out wide. Good from him. Now's a chance for them to run and run hard. So here we go. Now we've got a 2-on-1 out here. If we can find it, steps inside one. Good strong run from Tom Derrick, but he's well tackled.
So in and out of the scrum it comes, and if Strice put a bit of pressure, let's see what that new haircut can do. See if it gives a bit of streamlining for Tom Derrick as he tries to weave his way through.
Going in this game here.